Hey everyone, Laura here, and welcome to the first GLC video on my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you highlights from the Dice Town League GLC tournament, which I did online a few weeks ago. I used a dark deck, which I've really been enjoying recently. This will be the first of many GLC videos I'll do on my channel, so for more GLC content, feel free to hit that subscribe button. Just to let you know as well that all the footage came from my live stream that I did for the tournament, so if you want to keep up with my streams as well, then head over to twitch.tv/rosiedroid and follow me there too. Finally, if you have any suggestions for future GLC decks or tweaks to this existing deck, let me know in the comments and maybe I'll include it in the next tournament that I take part in. So let's get into the games and I hope you all enjoy the games. So I'm going to say that this guy is playing grass. Again, another thing that I do during these tournaments, even though they are open deck lists, is I actually don't look at the player's deck. But yeah, I choose not to look. So I don't have any basics. Yeah, we're playing against the grass deck. Ooh, Cherim. Okay, this is not a good start for me because I'm having to start Moltres. And ideally, I want to play that onto the bench. So, yeah, this is probably not going to go very well. Okay, we've got the Zarude there. Okay, let's hope we top deck something good. Not really. Let's go for an Evo Incense and just have a look what we've got. So, Coughing's there, that's good. Most of our attackers are there, so that's the main thing. I'm just going to grab the Golbat here, I think. But obviously, unfortunately, we can't really do a lot. So I'm just going to Muscle Band to the Moltres, attach and pass, because I've got nothing. Okay, so they're going to Sonya. Okay. So Pact called for an Eldegoss. Alright, let's Pokey Gear here and hope we get a good supporter. Symphony and Caitlyn's probably a good idea. So let's do that. So I'm gonna discard the energy retrieval. Done. Draw the free cards. Oh no. Oh no, this is not going very well for me at all. What is going on here? I just need another basic and I'm not getting one. Like, he might actually one-shot us here. Yep, I think that's game. Yep, because it hits for weakness. Oh dear. Right, no basic again. I'm getting flashbacks to round one already. Okay, at least we're starting with something this time. Let's just hope we're not playing a grass deck. Oh, okay. Oh, we've got a type advantage straight away. We might be okay, guys. I think we can do this. I'm just gonna research this hand, I might as well. We'll level ball, grab. Let me think about this. I could grab anything. So I'm gonna grab the Spiritomb here. I will bench the Spiritomb and I'll do the Building Spite. Oh, it doesn't have a retreat cost, does it? So I could retreat and then attack. But then I've already attached for turn, so I guess it's not a bad idea either way, because obviously we can't use it anyway, so. Ah, Dimension Valley. That's a cool card. So we're going to get Trevenant Boy out straight away. Alright. Let's go for Absol. And let's grab... grab another Dark Energy. I know we've got some in our hands, but you know. So, get the Absol. We do Anguish and Cry. So we've got 60, 70 plus that. Yeah. They're not getting good luck with this coin flip, are they? With the Mooner. If it's heads, then my Pokemon is asleep. But then if it's tails, their Pokemon's asleep. So I'm thinking what we could do is we could definitely get the Guzzlord powered up, you know? Let's go for the Pokegear. Ooh. We could Guzma them. And that'll obviously get our Hooper out. So let's do that. We'll get the Guzma. I'm going to attach for turn onto the Guzzlord. And I'll Guzma. I want to grab... Ooh. I could get that Blacephalon. Yep. Yeah, I'm going to get the Blacephalon out for this. Oh, wow. They got the tails again. Okay. Let's get the Guzzlord because we can air balloon and then switch into the Hooper. Let's train a male. We'll grab the escape rope. Alright, Trevenant's coming out again. Let's go for energy onto the Absol. We'll retreat into the Absol. And let's just do Swirling Disaster. Hit his bench. So yeah, I can't play items, but that's fine. I'm thinking of taking the Guzzlord up. Retreat into the Guzzlord. We can Red Banquet for the knockout. And we take two prize cards instead of one. We've got the Zubat now as well. I haven't really been able to obviously check prizing or anything. Like... And obviously, we've got the air balloon on the Guzzlord, so if we are able to... Oh, they're going to drop me down to two? How rude. Oh, we've got N, that's fine. we've managed to get N out of that, so that's okay. Yep, they've scooped. All right, GG's. I love his deck box, though. That is a cool deck box. All right, so we've only got the Spiritomb to start. But we do have... we're playing a grass deck. it's almost as if it was fate. We could Evo Incense just to see what is in the deck. So we've got bats. We've got the Weezing line. We've got this. So we're missing Hisuian Quillfish. And we don't have Pierce also. But we will go and grab the... We'll grab the Golbat. But obviously we can't actually use it yet. So, we will do Building Spite. Put a damage counter on us. We will energy on here. And we will hit for 40 damage. Right, we've got the Quillfish. Top deck. Now we could obviously put some more damage onto us. I might do that. We could also obviously do the Spike Crush, but I'm not going to... I don't think I'm going to do that. So instead what I will do, I'm going to Professor's Letter. Grab a couple of energy cards. I'll put an energy onto the Quillfish just in case we can get the evolve form out of the thing. I'm going to do one more Spite and we will knock out the Shaman. And we get a hiding energy. Okay, let's nest ball. Let's get the Zubat down. Let's get... we're not going to get the Moltres. I'm tempted to put the hiding energy onto the Zubat here. Because obviously when we get its Golbat, it's going to have its free retreat. So we're doing enough damage to hit this Turtwig. So I'm not going to build any more Spite. We do get the knockout. We do find the Overquill as well. So we can do a little bit of poison shenanigans. If we want. Yep, he's just scooped. Alright, GG. Right, let's go. Final game in the tournament today. And it looks like we've got a mirror match here. Dark v Dark. So this is going to be a lot of fun. I think I went 2-2 last week as well. So I'm not too mad that if I go 2-2 this week as well. Considering that this is my first tournament with this deck, and it's the first build of this deck as well. Oh yes, bit of Harriet. Let's go. I don't normally throw a Pokemon on the bench at the start, but... unfortunately, that is game. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. Oh.